two of the best on Raw going at it live here on a night full of bedlam, ladies and gentlemen. Whoa. Oh, man, what a brother by Suplex. The cover, he got number two. Resilience and the toughness of Chris Jericho, able to kick out from that Northern Light Suplex from the Intercontinental Champion. Great matchup here, and Jericho counters that bulldog-like maneuver, taking Van Dam face first to the canvas.
These two men, as we've said, oh, they're going to be opposing teams at Survivor Series, and Austin is, I mean, he's putting his entire future in the hands of that man, Rob Van Dam, and in the hands of Booker T. Van. Because if either one of these guys lose that match, Austin's out of here, JR.
Van Dam, look at the Star Cross Flag.
See, if he makes a stupid move like that at Survivor Series and misses and gets beat.
The Oklahoma Roll-Up, but Joe Jericho got a near fall.
That was a near fall.
I'll tell you what, Austin has always done his own fighting. He's always not trusted anyone. DTA, don't trust anybody. That's all the low blow, and the referee didn't see it. Referee shoved out of the way. Great position by Jericho. The low blow on Van Dam.
Well, Austin's going to have to trust at least five people at Survivor Series.
Well, Van Dam's in big trouble.
Austin's career's on the line, and look at this.
Walls of Jericho.
This could happen at Survivor Series, JR.
The deadly, damn right it could. The deadly walls of Jericho. Falling that low blow on Van Dam. Van Dam is writhing in pain. He's got that low blow, and now the walls of Jericho and the Intercontinental Champion. He's shown you his guts. He's shown you what he's made of here. He's trying to fight it for as long as he can. Wait a minute.
What in the hell?
That's a damn Eric Bischoff.
What's he doing?
I ain't got him. I have no idea.
Man, he's trying to get in the ring. What is Eric Bischoff doing out here?
I don't. Van Dam in the ropes. Break the hold. Break the hold round. Bischoff's got the referee distracted. Van Dam is in the ropes. The hold should be broken here. The hold should be broken.
Look at this. Jericho's dragged Rob Van Dam back to the center of the ring.
Oh, no, come on.
Oh. He's tapping.
Van Dam has tapped out.
He was on the ropes.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Chris Jericho.
That's a load of manure. Let me tell you, Bischoff just helped Jericho become the Intercontinental Champion. Jericho punishing Van Dam at walls of Jericho.
We got a new champion. This Bischoff is a lot smarter than you give me credit for.